There's nothing more addictive than success. You taste it now, and you're never going to be able to live without it. My name is Sarah Cunningham, but I write under the pseudonym Belle Noir. We're fellow travelers.
We're all just passing through.
You find the ones who won't be missed, the ones who are drained on society. It's basically a community service. Every time you kill, you bring me back one thermos or two.
You have to get me the thermos.
Your poverty offends me.
How do you not just wake up and kill yourself every day?
What'd you get in here?
No locks on your door. Makes sense. Since the only thing anyone's going to get if they break in here is syphilis. Whatever it takes. Most people would sell their soul for greatness. I know I did. It takes a pretty miserable piece of human garbage to sell it, just to get up close to greatness.
I don't do this to be close to you.
Of course not, that would be too poetic. You do it for this.
He has to die. I hear the delicious.
No.
It's legal now in Massachusetts, babe. Whatever helps you sleep at night, sweetheart.
Who's the blood for, Harry?
My daughter. She snuck one when I wasn't there.
Oh, you see, Austin, he's not a bad parent, just an absent one.
You have 3 hours.
Tell me what I have to do.
First, enough with the pity part.
Second, take this.
Come in, you sad, pathetic soul.
Hey!
Hey, sweetheart.
We called about the mountain bike and locked iPad?
We're here about the coin collection.
I'm on a unit.
Bullshit. I'm a paper airplane and I'm a 747. Don't you ever think you're anything like me just because you can fly a little.
The kind of vitamin D I like doesn't come from the sun.
I suck you, or you don't get shit. Now hand over the bag. How's that for a deal?
I don't care if your kid is the next Mozart. I'm not beating my future. And the next 3 books I'm contracted to write in her little girl hands.
I just remember there are only 2 rules. You don't ever feed off anyone in P-Town. The old sheriff used to look the other way, but this new gal is a nosy bitch who has no appreciation for the artist's struggle. And never take your gloves off.
Enough talking, Mama's hungry.
We're going out to eat.
It's a goddamn buffet.
Your first kill is gonna be that Hollywood agent. Make her plead for her life. Make her beg for mercy.
Are you here to murder me and drink my blood?
I don't like it when people criticize my singing.
Don't fuck with us on this time. I write some of my best stuff when I set on young pure blood.
Finish up. I'm on a deadline.
I scram!
Hope to see you around. You look sweet.